Age spots had a way of standing in the way of our beauty as we aged. While there are many medical procedures to remove them, they are also natural remedies. These remedies include using apple cider vinegar, using lemon, using buttermilk, applying papaya, dandelion, and aloe vera gel, using sandalwood oil and applying yogurt on your skin. What are age spots? Age spots are commonly also referred to as liver spots. These are the flat brown spots that start appearing on your skin as you age. But as much as it is believed that the real reason is the advancing age behind these spots, it is not quite true. The spots are caused due to increased exposure to the sun. The accumulated sun damage done to the skin is manifested when your skin is not young anymore. These spots are usually visible in white people who have been in the sun for tanning a lot all their life. Reasons for age spots are many and varied, but their appearance is not welcomed by most of us as they make us look and feel older. These aren't dangerous or health though, but people try their best to get rid of them because their appearance does not give a good feeling. Even though a lot of medical procedures have been introduced lately, these do not come without complications under potential side effects. Furthermore, their cost is so high, you have to think twice whether it is wise to spend a fortune on such a procedure. Some of the medical advancement include dermabrasion, in which outer layer of the skin is sanded off and new skin is grown. Cryosurgery involves freezing the spots through liquid nitrogen. Chemical peels also burn the epidermis, but allow new cells to grow, and laser therapy destroys the melanin-producing cells. All of these procedures involve a great deal of aftercare and cost very high. Some home-based remedies instead provide the same results and cost way less than a medical treatment would. An added benefit is that these natural remedies save you from any potential harmful side effects or complications. The frequently found remedies in the kitchen include 10 natural remedies for age spots. 1. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar contains copious amounts of alpha hydroxyl acids, and it works wonderfully when applied to the skin directly. Just apply it on the spots and leave it like that overnight. Most anti-aging creams consist of the same acid, so it is far better to apply a natural remedy instead of a pricey cream. Adding a little bit of olive in apple cider vinegar makes it an excellent exfoliator. Dabbing the mixture on the spots leaves your skin feeling even more soft and smooth. 2. Lemons. Lemons re otherwise also highly recommended for lightening skin tone. It is abundant with citric acid and is also useful in getting rid of freckles and other types of dark spots on the skin. The citric acidic properties are ideal for removing the dead skin cells. It allows a new skin layer to reveal that gives a natural glow to the skin just like those expensive fairness creams do. The initial application of lemon might cause redness and irritation. If you have extra sensitive skin, always make sure to add little olive oil or honey instead of applying lemon onto your skin in isolation. 3. Buttermilk. Buttermilk is popular for containing lactic acid. Lactic acid rejuvenates the skin along with making it look healthier and younger. Just take a cotton ball, dampen in the buttermilk, and then squeeze it to let the excess milk drip, then dab onto your age spots. If your skin also has acne, add a bit of lime juice in the mixture, and then apply it on the skin. Let the dabbing go for a few minutes, and then let it sit for another 15 minutes. Then wash your face. 4. Onions. Onions are abundant with acidic properties that are proven exfoliators of the skin. They further serve as antiseptic as they also contain sulfur compounds. In case vinegar and lemon irritate your skin too much, slice up an onion and rub it onto the affected spotted areas of the skin. The smell isn't exactly likable, but the irritation will be lowered down for certain. Do the remedy twice a day and let it remain on your skin for at least 15 minutes before washing the area off. 5. Papaya. Like apple cider vinegar, papaya also has copious amounts of alpha hydroxyl acids along with some enzymes that are highly beneficial to the exfoliating skin. Along with reducing age spots, it also lessens the number of blemishes and other skin-related problems. It gives a unique glow to the skin and makes the complexion fairer. Some people might be allergic to it. Therefore, medical practitioners recommend a 24-patch test in which applying it to a relatively small skin area and letting it sit for 24 hours. If you experience no reaction or irritation, it is good to go for further use. 6. Dandelion. Dandelions do wonders when it comes to rejuvenating the skin and getting rid of dead skin cells. Take some dandelions out from your yard and loosen the stem. Sap would ooze out of it. Use it to rub onto your age spots. A more radiant, clearer complexion will result, and the spots will begin to fade. 7. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is a female's dream when it comes to skin and hair beauty. It is highly effective in treating some skin-related issues like eczema, stinging nettles, poison oaks or age spots. It is very light on the skin as it is abundant with anti-inflammatory and moisturizing properties. It makes your skin look younger, fresher, fairer and hydrated. For best results, squeeze the aloe gel out of the leaf of aloe vera plant and apply it directly to your skin area where age spots are visible. Keep on doing the procedure until desired results are achieved. 8. Sandalwood oil. The essential oil of sandalwood has some amazing anti-aging properties. It can be used diluted in sweet almond oil or applied directly to affected age spots areas. To take the sandalwood remedy up a notch, use sandalwood powder with 2 drops of lemon juice, glycerin, and rose water, each. Now apply this paste on your age spots. Let it stay there for 20 minutes or until it is dry, then rinse it off. 9. Yogurt. Application of yogurt helps the skin tone become lighter with mild bleaching properties of the lactic acid. You may also add a little bit of ground oatmeal and a bit of lemon juice in yogurt to up the game of age spot lightening. 10. Tomatoes. Tomatoes have used for centuries to get rid of stubborn skin spots of any type. A high level of lycopene content, bleaching properties, and certain enzymes, tomatoes are ideal for effectively lightening the liver spots.